will be at the Superdome through Saturday. A New Orleans dance instructor is using hip-hop to raise the self-esteem of underprivileged kids. The buzz about his message and his moves is packing classes at Salvation Studios in Uptown. ABC 26's Melinda Spalding reports folks of all ages and backgrounds are grooving to his urban funk fitness.
This isn't your typical Sunday afternoon aerobics class.
The name of the class is called Urban Funk Factory, and what we do is we use hip-hop dance to improve the fitness and self-esteem in the urban community.
Scott McCartney is the urban funk master at Salvation Studio. He's using hip-hop as his medium to teach students to be fearless and step to a different groove in their lives.
People hear hip-hop, you know, they think, oh, goodness, negativity. But what I did was I took all the negativity out, made sure no profanity in the records, anything, just everything is really positive. You have people from young to the young at heart, all sorts of gender, racial boundaries are all broken in this classroom.
It's helped me to meet new friends. It's been since I was born in a family with like two left feet. It taught me some dance moves, so that was probably the best part because I was never a really good dancer.
Salvation Studios owner says ever since they've started this urban funk class, the response here has been overwhelming.
And he has just this unbelievable ability to dissect the steps and make it teachable for anybody, even if you're not a dancer.
Grapevine, to your right, here we go.
McCartney doesn't just teach his students how to get their groove on. He takes his funk classes outside of the Magazine Street studios and into neighboring communities, spreading a message of self-empowerment through dance.
He says, like, it's about self-esteem.
When they start doing things that they didn't do before, they feel better about themselves.
Rock it out, rock it out.
It's hip, it's new, that's what they want to do, so we use it to improve their fitness and their self-esteem.
In Uptown, Melinda Spalding, ABC 26 News.
And urban funk classes are on Wednesdays and Sundays at Salvation Studios. If you're interested, get more info at 896-2200. Well, the first